And like I mentioned, at Harvard, there's talk about what it would take to bring back a Neanderthal child. But of course, no one's done it yet because all sorts of ethical problems are raised. It could feel pain. It could eventually learn how to talk to you and express its feelings. And do you want to put it in a cage?
But do we know enough about their intellectual capabilities?
Brains are bigger than our brains.
Is it possible they were smarter than us? They didn't have tools like we did. They didn't have fluted tips of like stone, flint, spearheads and things along those lines.
There was no large set of tools that they had at their disposal, but they did definitely have tools. They were probably capable of language and probably communicated with each other, and they mated with us. With us, the progeny were not killed.
Right.
The progeny grew up to become members of the tribe, and so you realize that they're closer to us than we realize.
Yeah, you couldn't put that in a zoo, but I mean, what would you do? Would you have that young boy and have him compete with Homo sapiens? I mean, would it be able to interfere? We don't know. That would be a crazy experiment that I think most people would think would be very unethical.